Yeah. Baby girl, you're so damn fine, dog. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, dog. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, dog. When it's over, I press rewind, dog. Talking bands, I got it. Benjamins in my pocket. I traded my truth for some robins. And he's playing Batman, Fatty's gonna rob him. I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, I got the Glock in my Robin. 17 shots, no 38. Yeah, she's fine. Wondering will she be mine. Walk past, I press rewind. See that ass one more time. And I got this soda. Remy boys, they know it. Fast money, don't slow. No one can control.
Largemouth
and smallmouth.
Yep.
Video?
Mm-hmm. Nice
smallmouth.
Look at
them. Okay. Put it back in. You can step in there.
I'm okay. There he is.
And there he goes. Another smallmouth in the book.
Let's show them what happened. Oh my gosh, guys.
You might be tangled at the end, hubby.
That's two in a row. Back to back cats. They ate this bait. They ate this. I think it's a creek chub. Well, we're gonna throw it back to get them fired up. But second one in a row, we're gonna take a picture, then we're gonna let them go. Let's go. Dead.
Oh. Another smallmouth.
Oh, really? Number three. That's it. Okay.
You're about to pull them off.
Oh, there he goes. He's right there. We'll just have the rod set like this. Calm down. kind of. Got him on Creature. Nice little truck. About a pound, 2 pound, 2 pound.
Pound, pound and a half.
Let's get the picture. So, look at that fish, guys. He's really nice texture. About, I'd say 7, 8 inches.
He's seven, 8 inches.
He's heavy.
Where are you then?
But yeah, let's let him go. Here he is again. Stick him in. Oh, there
they take off so fast.
They do. They're different than largemouth. They're more aggressive than
largemouth. Take off so slow.
I bet she had a Greek chub that was dead on hers. I'm gonna put it on mine and I'll see if I can catch one. I bet I will.
Barely got two.
Yeah.
Careful, please.
Were you recording the whole time?
No, but I am now.
That's a nice bass, dude.
Yeah. Some what it is.
I'm pretty sure it's a white bass. Slam it up.
Boy, that's a nice one, dude.
Yeah. I went in the water to get him. He was not getting off.
Yeah, you're getting in the deeper water. Just walk there. Walk out there, baby. Yeah, keep going.
I think I'd be able to get a good video.
Yeah, right here.
What do you say, Zane? What do you say?
That was unexpected.
But you'll take it.
Yeah, I'll take it. All right, we got this little dink. He ate a minnow. The minnow was as big as him. I don't know why he ate it.
Wait, let me use that as a bait.
No. He's, you can't
he's
use
a baby. There we go.
Dude, he went faster than the smallmouth when he got out. Let's go. That's 9 bass. A nice little green sunfish. Here, let's let him go in the deep water.
Okay.
Will you walk out with me?
Yeah. Come here. Come on, this big one.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. Get on this one.
Hold on, out right here. Get close to the water. There he is. There he is. That's a little... Is that my PB?
I think you already got one bigger than that earlier. Slightly bigger.
I mean,
bigger.
This guy's chunky.
Yeah, but the other one was a little longer, I think. Just slightly.
Look at him. It's really nice. Got him on creek chubs and shiners.
You need to get a picture?
Let's get a picture and then we'll start recording. Dad, you want to come get the release? You want to go in with me and get the release? Let him go shallow.
Yeah, you can do it. Small fish, not long
steps. I'm just gonna let him go right here.
And,
see, that's what I'm telling you, dude. You don't know. He just ran into a rock.
In a hard place.
Put him in deeper water. Or just throw him so you don't want to do
that. Here we go. Come on, come right there. There we go. There's a temp too.
Victor, why are you not understanding it?
What? I'm going to
throw smallmouth.
Smallmouth.
Yeah.
Come on, come here.
That wouldn't give you too much meat off of that size.
He's too small. He's undersized.
Oh, he told me he's too small. He's undersized. So you couldn't take him. I just cast it right over my line again. Yeah, pretty much it is. I can't.
There he is.
Okay.
Sure. Can you see in the water, I think?
Yep.
Oh, there he goes.
Oh, he goes. Good job, bro. Nice.
Another white bass?
Yeah.
Oh. Here, here, here.
Hold that.
It's palpable. That's a nice one.
That's the one I was taking our bait.
Yeah. Boy. When you put it in there, don't let her feel.
Pinch it.
You're mine now. Yeah. I've caught bigger. Remember that one day?
Yeah.
All right, we're going to get a picture. Let's get it back.
Yeah. Don't make any splashes and look how many splashes.
Look at him. He's really big, actually.
Yeah. It's a really nice one.
Get right there. Go right there.
Oh, yeah. That went like...
It's time. Let's go again. Dude, you want to see? Look, he spiked me. Look, he spiked me. Look. Right there. Right there, look.
Yeah. Watch out.
Don't make any wake. Remember, you made the biggest bud pile last time.
Okay. Yeah, like that. Ready?
Here he is, guys. A nice little smally wally. I got it from here. Look at him. Really pretty fish.
Mm-hmm.
There he goes.
Yep.
We're at a pond again, right, Mom?
Mm-hmm. Yep, yeah. There's a nibbling on it.
We took my neighbor kid fishing. He's never been fishing before, so.
Yep. Actually, they're just playing with the bobber.
What?
Yeah.
Do you think I don't need a bobber?
Right now, let's start with
bobber. When you're learning, it's
catfish
a good idea.
Catfish everywhere again.
How could they have...
Ooh, look at that. That's a turtle.
Why do they want to play instead of eat? I don't understand that.
Danny, what are you doing, dude?
Falling.
Can you get up?
Yeah, we're good.
We got one on. First one, bite slow. But I think we know
what
bite is now,
Mom. Maybe go on the
reservoir.
Right?
Huh?
Someday we could probably go on the reservoir.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah,
come on, boat.
Come on
with me.
Hey, what
they're doing, catch
the buddy. Yeah, wait till he gets this one in, okay, Abin? Because these guys are they go wild and you don't want them to like cross the line.
You're using a net since it's big?
Yes.
Yeah.
Abin, see all the bubbles there? Those tiny little bubbles?
Yeah, but that's the air that they're breathing.
Yeah, but you see, that's how you know it's the catfish. They make all those tiny little bubbles.
And it's because they dig up the
Look at that.
There it is. There she blows.
Look at that.
Looks like a baby one.
Oh, no.
That's a big one. That's a dinger.
Alright,
give me a grip.
That's a dinger. Go get your stuff quick,
Sandy,
quick. It's catfish.
Are catfish pretty rare?
No, not really. Yeah, catfish are...
Hey, Netter.
You can find it everywhere in every
Looks like
single...
It's trying to breathe.
Hey,
see?
Netter.
Yeah, no, that's fine. Hey.
Are they dangerous sometimes?
No, catfish can...
They just smack you.
They're dangerous.
What?
Their top fin and their side fins.
Yeah, they
That one.
Both are dangerous. You don't
it won't kill
get
you, but it could poke you and make you bleed or get
well,
like,
some,
pretty
some
hurt.
Some catfish could kill you if they did that.
Yeah,
some catfish have lots of...
Now look,
yeah,
Abin, so be careful. The hook is there.
Where?
It's right there. You can't see it. Just don't go any closer.
Okay.
Because it's right
but how
there.
How are you going to get it back? Does he know where it is?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Because it's attached to the line.
You want to hold the catfish?
It looks like it's...
Okay. Who's eating on top?
I just hope I get a catfish.
Watch, Abin.
Oh, I'm going to try to catch that one again.
Okay.
That's one.
Yep.
It's massive. Dad, get the net. Get the net.
He's got it, Daddy. He's got it.
That thing is gonna go away. Honey, get that rod.
Dude, no, this is a cat.
Honey, my rod has the bites right now.
Are you able to get it?
Look at it.
Buddy, can you re-hang
your catch a big? Daddy, I'm gonna
run out of that. Yeah, all lines need reeled in.
Oh my, that looks like a catfish.
Careful, Zane, careful. Careful. It is?
Why am I the unlucky one?
It's got head shape.
You got a fish?
I haven't caught anything, honestly.
You got that bluegill, didn't you?
Oh, yeah. But only one.
Oh, dude, he's big.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. That was the big one. Oh, is that the same one we caught?
Let's go, dude. He's bigger.
No, that wasn't the same one.
Whoa.
Oh, that's a pregnant.
Pregnant, Mom.
She's in the wind, though.
Oh, he ate my bass minnow.
Yeah, maybe he ate something.
A Ben's tangled. Other side.
Careful. Careful.
Well, I think he ate a bluegill or something.
Did he?
Oh!
So is he dead?
See, they get feisty.
Stop it. Get some milk.
Oh, see.
Stop talking.
He makes
yeah, oh, I see those harpoons coming out.
Yeah, see them?
Mm-hmm.
My niece, one time when we were here, she got
prickled,
cut with it because
no,
she was
it wasn't
trying.
No, that.
She
it
said
was, it was the
inside the gill. She put her hand
the
inside
rakers.
The gill.
And what happened?
It poked in her whole hand, was bleeding everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
She didn't need stitches, but it hurt.
I like to call you Spiny Sue.
Come on, Bertha.
I'm gonna try reeling them. Just like I used to.
Got it? But the hook can fly down.
Zane, can you please tell me the secret of catching bass?
His thing is his poker is in the net.
Yeah, it's stuck right
there. Oh, Ben, watch your step, buddy. You stepped on the. Oh, watch it. Look, see your foot. See the net.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
Gotta be careful.
All
right, you ready, Mom?
Yep.
Record, Mom.
Bye-bye, Mr.
Whoa.
Bye.
You didn't get that, Mom?
I did.
Look, Evan, go like this. Pull up. And then when you go down, you reel.
So pull up?
Pull up.
Pull up?
He's in it.
Pull up.
Okay. No, it's okay. Let it go.
No.
No, yeah. Reel it in.
Let's
pull
get
it up.
In first, and then a bend.
Let me see, buddy.
Dad, let's get mine in, and then a bend.
I mean, reel it in.
That hurts.
No,
get the net, Dad.
No, it's real.
Oh, no, the rod's messed up. There you go. Can someone get the net? This is chaos.
Well, that one's going to break because he's reeling it really fast.
I mean, don't reel fast.
Ben, see how Zane is reeling it? Zane, show him. Go up, and then reel when you put the rod down, Ben. Point the rod down.
He's right here.
Okay, no,
don't
do that.
The line's
gonna break.
Here, I'll take a bend after we get this one off.
Mm-hmm. I can't believe we got two in one.
I know. Get it. Where's
Be quick. Abin, what do you have on your line?
I don't know, I'm trying.
What do you think it is?
Abin.
What do you think it is?
Tell Dawn.
I'm probably a catfish. ow. Seriously, I can't even see the end of the line.
Okay, stop reeling. Stop reeling. Let him take some time.
Finn, go help him.
I'm sorry, can I go?
Well, he got in too quick.
It's okay. I got help of him.
Abin's almost got him.
Yeah.
Let him do it, Zane. Unless you think he's.
I think he needs help. He needs help.
No, just tell him how, Zane.
Maybe I just can't. I don't have three.
No, don't reel like that.
Tell him.
Go. You go up.
Go up.
And then reel down.
Go down.
Yeah.
Did you guys get something?
Yeah, he's got a big catfish on right now.
I just caught one. And
so remember, go down when you're reeling.
At the same time.
Point it down and then pull up without reeling. When you go up,
Ben.
It's
so hard to do that.
He's running.
Right as Ben hooked him, I hooked the one.
Oh,
they
wow.
Both got one at the same time.
Nice.
Now don't reel when you reel only when you go down. Now go down and reel. And then go up. Ready. Go up without reeling. Up without reeling. He's pulling your line. It's okay.
When you let them run, that means they're trying to, like, they get tired.
They get tired.
And then they give up. And that's how you get it. No, then don't touch it. But you're going to break. Nobody's going to break.
Yeah.
You know they're going to break. I'm telling you.
I'm just guiding them.
Ooh. It's a big one.
Is that the south one, Abby?
See, right there.
Now pick up your rod.
Here it comes. Zane's gonna get it in the net for you. Oh, maybe not. Don't let
it. Right there, right there.
Reel it in.
Go down. Bend it, pull down. Go down and reel when you go down. There you go. Okay, now slowly pull up without reeling.
Yeah.
There you go. Now go down and reel while you're going down. There you go. And now go up slowly.
Yeah, keep it up. Keep the rod like this. And now reel it in. Yep.
It's getting close. It's getting close.
Right there.
Right there, Zane.
Zane, come this way.
Don't go in, though, Zane.
Don't
do that. Zane, it's right there. Right there.
Reel it in.
Keep going. Yay! You got your first one. Evan, good job, buddy. Are you going to hold it?
I need a glove.
Hey, this guy looks familiar.
You're going to hold it?
Is that the same one we already got?
Mom, remember I asked that pregnant one yesterday, catfish. Remember?
Watch your steps. There's hooks.
Watch.
Yeah, he has no shoes.
Bye-bye, Mr. Guy, who we've been catching all the time.
Oh, my God.
Is that guy even alive?
Yeah. They always
Mom,
do
we
that.
Caught this one. You know high enough?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dad, look.
Yeah, your dad got here just the right
dad,
time.
Dad, look. We caught him. Look, see? Right there.
Oh, yeah. Yep, look at that.
Well,
he's getting ready to go.
I've been good
there
job,
he
man.
Goes.
There he goes. Bye-bye,
Michelle.
Where is it at?
Right here. I was just telling your wife that about the reel. How he usually they learn on a different one, but he learned easily on this one. So
oh,
watch your step. Watch your step. Niven, say catfish.
You never know.
Catfish. She sees it. Look at her. She's so. She's looking at it too. Watch your step. Remember, somewhere there will be a line here. So watch your step. Maybe you come this way too.
Yeah.
You can come this way.
Zane, how many have we caught today? Three.
Four. No. Three.
Three
or four.
How many is this, Zane?
Close to the eye. Three.
So you got three, I got one.
That's a video.
Okay, tell
of
me, where is it?
You
want to
eat
it? Zane, pull it in. Reel it in.
His dad did.
Oh, yeah.
I can't go to this far, Zane.
No, we got to do it over here.
Can you extend this?
Nope, that's it.
That's the most extended.
Oh, wow.
So how many you got today?
This is our fifth.
Earlier today when we went to the river, Zane caught like 13 fish.
Oh, is it? Yeah, so small enough. River, you can take it home, right?
You can, but we just put it there.
Not there.
The size, maybe.
No, it's because chemicals were dumped in there.
Oh, yeah, that one you can't. The White River.
White River.
Yeah.
The White River?
Yeah. No, you can eat it.
No. How did they call the DNR?
Oh.
They were dumped in there.
Him and Aiden called the DNR.
1989.
Oh, there it is.
And then the places, wherever we fish, all the signs is
don't
eat it.
Then I can only go up to this far.
Otherwise you can eat.
There's no different places. In that particular river, there's a house land right there.
See how it comes here and then it runs again.
Yeah, that's where it gets tired.
It might feel almost come
like out of this.
Oh,
you
man.
Exactly,
yeah. See, Evan, how he does that, and then he reels back, puts it down, and then he just
pulls
it.
Come on,
reel in. Niven, is there a fish? Where's the fish, Niven?
Niven is trying to understand.
Yeah, he is.
How maybe?
Dude, you know on the sharks?
He said, okay.
You can bend
it's
back
the same one.
Like this.
It's
Niven
the same
is
one.
Like, and Niven is like, okay, they put this thing in, and they scoop out the fish, right?
Is that, I think I saw the same one. I saw the belly of it.
Because he missed him when.
Yeah,
if you wanted to know where
he's going. Okay, tell me where it is.
Look at
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I hope it's not the same one.
Don't let the net go on the line.
You need to get the net in the water.
Get in there. Go in with the fish.
Ah, darn it. It's too murky.
Leave it in like this. And let him come.
Oh, almost.
So close. There we go.
You want to catch it?
Yeah, is it the same one? I mean, is it the same one?
No, it's not this.
Oh, it's different.
No, this is different. Remember this one.
That's for her belly.
Yeah. Okay. Well, alright, where's the plant? Can you put it down? Pliers.
Looks like a man.
Can you snip it? Oh, hey. Robin, can you put that oxygen thing and turn it off and put it in there?
Take that bait off of that one.
Yeah. Could you please put it in there, buddy?
Is that seven? Robin, is that seven?
It should be on the top.
I think that's seven, right?
Covered by a material. Covered by a plastic material.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, this is like this is a late night monster, okay? I'm gonna feel like tight my jacket.
Zane, you catching some yet?
Dude, this is what I like to call the late night monster. It's the catfish that just screams.
Where's he at?
He's middle of the fountain.
Okay, I think I have to go now.
Well, we're gonna take you. Yeah, they said we can just bring you home with us. We're done fishing, but they went ahead because you're your sister.
This guy is...
Can I try one more time? Oh, darn it. I let go of all the minnows.
It's okay. We'll come back. We'll bring you another time. Yep. We'll bring you again.
Dude, my drag is locked almost. Well, not locked, but...
Okay, I'll get the net if you do get
a catfish.
If you do get a catfish, I have the net.
I'm out in the middle right now.
Zane, up and then down.
Mm-hmm.
I can't see anything because of the dark. Does anyone have a light?
Oh, also, while you're fishing, you always want to keep tension. Keep a tight line.
Yeah.
If it gets loose, this will come out.
Yeah, put in the water then.
Okay. I just need to...
Dude, this is a late night monster.
Yeah. No, you can leave it in the water.
Dude, you want to tight my dragon.
Oh, that's
No.
Wait, let me try. Let me pull it.
Holy
moly,
and
you're
still pulling?
Wait, let me see.
No, pull it. Yeah. No.
What?
That must be
He's
all the way back there.
No, he's over there, right there.
He's right here. He's
okay.
Coming in.
So,
put that in the water, buddy.
Where's your net? I need light.
You'll
see him. Yeah,
he is.
Oh. Oh, there it is. Right there.
Keep it in there, buddy. Zane's gonna bring it in.
Zane, bring it in.
Keep hold of him, honey, so that he doesn't go in.
Yeah, keep hold.
Try to run away.
Cameron, keep hold of Navin. Abin. Keep a hold of him.
That is right here. Dad, just get him.
It's right there. It's right there.
Oh, yes, good job, good
You're
job.
You're a midnight monster, Zane.
Let's go.
You're a midnight monster.
Where's the pliers? Where's everything? Is it all packed?
Yeah. It might be that top zipper, Zane.
Are you mad? It's the same one, the pregnant one.
You know, when you're fishing and you have to take a shower, that's how you know it's a great day.
Come on, Zane.
Not coming off. Go, get it.
Oh,
you need to fix your strap.
You need to do that.
Yeah.
There we go.
No.
Oh. The thing it ate.
He spit the minnow.
The funniest thing of fishing in 2020.
He spit the minnow out.
Should I just get it and reuse it?
There we go.
Or you can throw it because we're getting ready to go, buddy.
Oh, that hit the phone or a Ben?
Me.
Stinky.
You can throw it out because we're getting
ready to go. Or maybe we can reuse it again.
Ooh. All right, let's get some pictures. All right, so I realized I didn't do an outro on the video, so I'm editing it right now. So I guess I'll just do it now and put it in.
So, yeah, today was a great day of fishing. So, we're going to do some more tomorrow. So, yeah, see you guys tomorrow. Peace. And I got this soda, Remy Boys.